Hey friends, this is the top five. Oh fuck, how do I want to say this? Hey gang, here are five of my favorite musicals. Number one on my list, When You See a Guy Reach for Stars in the Sky, you can bet that he's doing it for some dog. Lock me a lady tonight, lock me a lady tonight. Number two on my list, in no particular order, This Is the Moment, This Is the Day. Wouldn't give to have a new love. I really love Jekyll and Hyde. The music is very thematic. This is the moment, a new life. It's got very similar themes throughout. It kind of reminds me a little bit of Les Mis. It's got that very ballady-like piano stuff going on. This is this kind of stuff I really love. Are you gonna lie down or what? Number three.
Why do we play with fire? Why? Feel like I'm treading water, but the riptide's getting stronger. Don't panic, don't jump ship, can't fight it like Texas.
Tick, tick, boom. Anybody? Same guy who wrote Rent. This is before Rent, though. Tick, Tick, Boom is like kind of not a rare show, but it's a show that not many people have heard of who also love Rent. So it's the only other show Jonathan Larson wrote. Number four, Time to Fly. One moment, a moment before it all becomes clear, and that one moment.
Songs for a New World, now you realize this isn't a musical. It originally was a bunch of songs and a song cycle. So it's staged and stuff. There's not totally a through line, but I really love the music in Songs for a New World. And I love Jason Robert Brown. He's like, I could just sink my teeth into his piano stuff. Number five on my list, and who doesn't love this show?
The wonderful Wizard of Oz. We hear he is a whiz of a whiz. If ever a wizard was, if ever, oh, ever a wizard was, a Wizard of Oz is one because.
Anyway, those are like my five other favorite shows that I really love to either be part of or listen to from time to time. Anyway, I hope you have a great day. I'll see you next time. Bye!